This B flat seems clicky. And these two sounds